Look, here we go. Right then. Today, we're going to move this nuke that has a queen, and hopefully we can find the queen and put me grab on. We can't smoke grabs, even though they double XL. Right. Done. You've got elasticated bottom to legs. On my socks. You see the bees are starting to fly around and do stuff. Let's get them done. We've got the attitude adjuster going. So, we're down there. Off we go. These girls need more space. The reason I say that, every single frame is full. So today, we've got to find the queen. Bodies, that's not good. So let's get these up. Take the time. You never hurry. Carefully. Ooh, we've got brood on the outside, look. Ain't that pretty? Lots of larvae. Brood. And where's Mama? You're here somewhere, darling. They're big bees. What's going on over here? See all these bums in the air? They might be just working. Yeah, just emptying their bellies. Emptying their bellies there with... Can't see the queen on here. Let me know if you do find it. That's a beautiful shot there, look. Hope you're picking it up. Let's put this in there. Very carefully. You've got to be so careful, it's ridiculous. It ain't ridiculous, it's just got to be. Okay, those frames are going to have to be thrown away at some point. Very careful pick up. Take your time. Like that, more brood. And where are you, Mama? Where you're going, you've got to be a heifer. It's a lovely bit of brood again. See the holes? I can see eggs at the bottom, but I don't know if you can in those holes. For a minute I thought I saw the queen. Those in the corner are offloading their stuff. I'm going to put them in there. I'm not going to adjust too much on them at the moment. That's a week ago since I looked at these. The attitude adjust is working well today. Right, let's lift this up. And look at that for brood. Ain't that beautiful? Still looking for mummy. She's definitely in here. Got to find her. Don't think she's on this frame. Them two there, look. Unloading something in there, eh? Brilliant. Oh, very busy. So we'll pop that in there. There we go. Okay. I've got an interesting bit here that is made more. We're filling up the bottom because they ain't got enough space up top. These are going to have a population explosion. Oh, my back's giving me trouble now. Oops, sorry. I don't know if you can see that. These girls are flat out. Beautiful laying pattern. That's a drone, I think. Not it. To the queen yet. This a bit. I'm going to give it a bit of a lift. Mummy, show yourself. There she is. Yes. I found her. There she is. Oop, she just got the mic up. Where's she gone? Okay. Not in there. Where'd she go? I hate to show you where she went. She's here. Come on. Damn, she's a beauty, you know. Come on, girl, where are you? Where did she go? Come on, you're a big fat girl. Where are you? There she is. Fast mover. Very carefully. Put it down. Oh, sorry. Can you see her in the trap there? Yeah. We've got to mark her. Let's do it in the trap. Push it down. Get the marker out. She's a beauty, though. Wow. Done. So we'll leave her in there for a couple of minutes. Then I'm going to try and clip her wings. So, let's go and get something to do that. out back again. I'm gonna have to pick her up. She doesn't have that bunny either. Come on. She's all good. Didn't pick the queen up before. Come on. You're a spiky girl. Off we go now. Looking for the queen again, because I didn't see her go down. Oh no! There she is. She's fine. Not sure she's even on the edge. At the bottom, give it you in quick. There you are. Now I know you're good. That carrot is nearly over.
Hey?
Yeah?
What
did
you say?
Hang on. Back in the mouth. Yeah, you're still recording.
What?
No. Oh yeah, and know. Give me that much of a headache. Push you up together. Over. Whoopsie days. Right. Next job. Put top on. And after that, we didn't need that. That did its job badly. We'll have to fix that. Right. There we are, gents, ladies and gents. One hive in a bigger box. Now we've got a spare nook. It was handy. Put them in there. I'm putting frames in a box. Now we can work on right, we'll stop you there. As you can see, in the new box.